we will see the wonders of surface tension in this experiment. You need a small piece of mosquito net, a glass, a plastic plate, and a rubber band. Take a small piece of mosquito netting with holes in it. It's transparent. You can put your hand behind and you can still see it. Now cover the glass with this piece of netting and then fill it completely to the top with colored water. The glass is still empty, so add on some more water. Now the glass is almost brimful. Now take a rubber band and place it on top of the netting and then tighten the netting. There'd be a small cavity and add more water so that the glass is brimful. Then take a plastic plate, cover the glass with this plastic plate, with one hand support the plate and then invert the glass. Make it upside down and then leave the plate, but the plate still stands in place. It doesn't fall off. And then gently slide the plate out. And the water doesn't fall through the netting. And this is because of surface tension. Water has a film which covers it and which prevents it from falling down. Now, instead of using a full glass of water, you can just use part glass of water. Once again, cover the netting with a plastic plate and invert the glass. Now remove the support with the plastic plate, but it still sticks, and then gently slide it. The water still remains inside the glass, and this is because of the phenomenon called as surface tension.